So I don't know why my video just ended, but it did. But all he said is that this thing down here, don't let it go below 5 above 35. So let's set that up to right now. And we're gonna go check on the dolls. There they are. Dolls are still there, I repeat. Dolls are still here. Okay. Probably the bitch moved. Yep, the bitch moved. Where did she go? Wow, already. I don't know what that means. I don't. Although I do know that the bitch from here, she can go that way, come down this main hall. That hall. But you don't see anything. So that they're down now. Hi. This guy's fucking creepy. These two have moved. Haven't need to have done the puzzle yet. That's nice, I think. I guess the dolls like to be looked at. That is extremely fucking creepy though. Alright. The fuck? Hey dude. How you doing? Shut the fuck up. Oh. Oh, there he is. What? What does that mean? think it's him. Trying to fuck with me. This bitch cannot stay. Oh my god, lady! Where'd he go? Oh my fucking god. He's not out! Yes! And I have to pause it now because it's gonna be a fucking ad. Night 3, bitches.
This is Bo, the CEO of Zulax, Inc. Tonight, keep an eye on Pogo as well. Pogo is the fat clown on the left with the sharp teeth. We found out that he hates the sound of water. So, if he comes near you, just turn on the fountain using the button at the bottom left corner of the screen, and he should go away. We are very satisfied with your service at the Zulax Antique Shop so far. That is all for now.
That's awesome. Goodbye. Ignore that conversation, that was my little brother. Try to keep an eye on him today. Okay, he moved. Oh, that's creepy. I think that noise is to cover up the sound of them walking. That's more funny than fucking horrifying. He's like dancing, like doo doo doo. Hey, wait, I think he's making it. Stickman is moving. Where's, there he is. Hey, Stickman. Okay, all three of them out. Awesome. Now the fun begins. What? What did you do, you bastard? You fat, fat bastard. Alright, they're all on one side. Shit. Stickman has moved. Shit, she moved too. Shit, he's in the fucking pipes. Holy shit, that drain my energy, my fucking... Oh, I'm dead, guys, I'm dead. I died.